Hello.
Welcome back to Minecraft.
So I finished Ori. Quarrying? Quarrying? I finished the quarry off stream because, as I expected, it took several hours. And I really didn't want to do anything except for what I wanted to do. You understand? But we got the lapis. I expanded the quarry a little bit after I finished splitting it all down, which is kind of dumb. I should have just, done that first, but it's too late now. It's not a big deal. So now it's probably full size. I'm gonna stick with solid probably. As you can see, there's that around it now, though. I got off once it stopped working. Also, the game wouldn't load up after it crashed after it stopped. So I kind of gave up for a bit. But this is all the way down to the bottom. As you can see, someone in here. Boop, boop. I put all the coal, cobblestone, dirt in here. All the redstone too. Gravel, clay, and mud. Of course, I moved some of the mud over to that mud box that's over there. So we need to. Oh, one more thing. Two more things. One, I use this. Then I just do this. Now that's full again. And this will get filled up with latex again. And we'll put it to the top. I go back down, have a thing of latex, because why not? And there is a witch in here who just decided to get caught. So, if we're not careful, we're gonna have a lot of pig iron. Let me see if I can find the book. Because I don't need this one. Because I could use that one, but I also have this, which is just a regular book. We want to. Portal 12, shit. So we need para steel, of course. Let me see. And then to get terra steel. And we need to figure out how to make it, which was the thingamabob. I just need to, figure out what it is, where it is. Steel. Yes, here we go. So Terra Steel is complex, magical alloy infused with a great amount of mana. Crafting it proves to be no small task for starters. To create it, one requires a terrestrial agglomeration page at the top of a checkerboard pattern of lapis lazuli blocks and living rock. Mana needs to be provided to this block, with sparks being the most effective way. Method. Yes, this is what I need to do. I know I have some of the stuff that I needed. It's the cobalt. I need to figure out where to put this Zuli. I also set this up so the lava would go directly into here. But, of course, I don't have lava right now. And I don't have another rack. And I could go get some. Check to see if I, you know, I'm missing anything, anything like that. What? Could just do this instead. So, we need three lapis lazuli blocks and a mana steel block, which is an iron block. I'll also have to create more magic, but that can wait. Iron block. Okay, so it won't have to wait. I literally just need more magic. Do I have the wand in these chests? And I just notice it. Does not look to be the case. One thing at a time. One of these wands, wand of the forest. Three living twigs, two thing. So two living wood. Means I need living wood. Which means I need to dig these up and grab some living wood. I don't know why I grabbed this much weed, but it'll work somehow. Okay, and then I need to use this to... I wish there was a way to like put these in the notes, but oh well. We want these hydrangeas. Two blue, two cyan. And some seeds, of course. I think I need an axe for this. Yeah. It's weird that my storage system has basically just been worse for me. That would have been better. But that's fine. We'll try this. I doubt it will work. They're just basic iron. Help break a block. Yep, we gotta do what we gotta do. Bucket. Do that for now. Have I forgotten how to do this? Or does it need magic? I doubt it would need magic, right? Let's see. I need to go back to the basics. This. The water bucket looks up to him. That's right. That's the energy. Once one has a series of correct petals, throwing some seeds will finalize the process. Yeah, so this should be. Did I do something wrong? These aren't cyan. I know there's a way to undo it. Yeah, because I need a sign for light blue. There we go. And now we can have four at the same time, so it's convenient, while also being an inconvenience. This. Okay, that works. Quite loud, but it does in fact work. Let's place this over here first to see if that starts working. Yes, it does. Which means all of these should work perfectly. Wait, I wish for that too. Ah, I need a new iPad, don't I? I'm gonna call it an iPad. Since I lost my other one. A man of diamonds surrounded by living rock. That should be easy enough. Have enough living rock for it at least. And I got a bunch of diamonds, or at least 10. 10's enough to be considered a bunch, because, I mean, I don't need more than 10. I have to wait for the mana to come. Is there anything for me to look at this? Ah, yes, the wand. I already have the 2 petals. That. That is not a whole lot of mana, but I guess that makes sense. Might wait for the mana diamond for a bit. Things I need to start checking on. Did I lose all of my relic stuff? Probably. Well, I guess while we try to figure out that, we're gonna go into the nether, grab some netherrack and lava. I'm gonna hold on to the netherrack just in case I screw something up. Break the big axe. I do figure it might be better to get resources in the nether. If we're gonna run another quarry. But I also want a quarry on the other side of my house. So I'm not 100% sure. It's weird to think the only lava I trust is like all the way across the map. Okay. Oh, there's also trying to dig for my stuff in the deep dark. I forgot about that too. If I do that, I might do both off camera. Well, I can inform you of it if I decide to do that. Crap. I'm just gonna hope they get away from it. Too late to regret now. It's very hard not to just plunge into the lava. Alright, if this breaks, then we're just gonna accept that we have one less of these. Or we're gonna have a lot of lava. Either way, we're... Ow. I always forget that the sand hurts. I'm not used to it. Is where we go. Just up this way. I'm doomed. Oh, I'm doomed. Okay. Don't hurt me. I hit some blaze powder. Convenient. Oh yeah, another thing. A blaze spawned here once. Of course, it's despawned now because I went to the overworld, but it's a little weird. Don't hurt me. Now. I'll see it, so I'm gonna hope for the best and pretend like it's not there anymore. This is Zappy Zappy Block. Home, it's just right up here. Ah, freaking fairy motherfucker. I hate the fairies. But it would be cool if it did. What will work is this. In theory. Not in practice. I don't have a pickaxe. This was a waste. Do this. Place these here for now. Let me go see if I can find a pickaxe, or I guess I can. I have extra, yeah. Brain where it's mouth. Oh, that works. I guess I have extra iron. Now this could generate lava. And then pour it into here, which will use this. It's a self loop, but it creates more lava than it uses, so it's fine. The witch. Still not enough mana. I guess it'll take a while for there to be enough mana. I have two in here. Might be easier to make seven than it will full nine, but I don't think that's a good idea. Speaking of the Magma Crucible. being self-fulfilling prophecy, I do need to check this out real quick. To see if there are any of my runes in here. I did have to make sure I knew the name. There are in fact runes. There are in fact none in here. I don't want to waste the mana we have collected. If I have multiple mana spreaders, do you think it would make it run faster? I could try. Gold, 6 living wood. Throw one of these in here. Think it should be fine. If I do this, it should be fine. Mana spreader, just one of them for now. Does not seem to be fine into it. So I'm going to assume that means there's not enough mana in the air or something like that. Maybe if I put it over there. Okay. I'll assume it's because there's enough men in here. Hey. You go you. Both go down here. Apparently, it's classified as a semi-autumnal flower. Okay, what was I doing? I was looking for... Jeff Steele. So we have the three lapis blocks, the Man of Steel. I'm gonna need the runes again. I think the runes, if I'm being honest, are either down there, or they're in the deep dark. Either way is a bad thing, but either way is doable, hopefully. Get a chest for this. I can just stick all of this in here except for these two. And the lava, of course. Look at that. This doesn't matter right now, if I'm being brutally honest. But also, I don't want to mess with it, so maybe I'll just create a new quarry. At the very least, I can try it out. Because I can definitely make one. It's easy enough. Iron, gold, diamond, and redstone. Thank you. I'll need one redstone. Need lots of iron, so I might as well pick two of these out, and if I need more, I'll make more. I know this is just gonna make pig iron, but I might as well throw it in there for now. And then... yep. Diamonds. I'm not sure if I'll be able to make everything I want because of the lack of diamonds for the quarry. The quarry is quite expensive. Each of these requires 4, so that's 8, 9, 10, 11. So I might just have just enough. Yeah, I need sticks. I'm going to grab this diamond. Just enough. It's worth it, I'm going to be honest. I know I have sticks, and I always make more sticks instead of using the sticks I have. Well, let's be honest, it's fine. Two. Three. Piece of redstone. Boop. Okay. Then I need 4 redstone torches and 4 lapis lazuli. And to hope the game doesn't break. This time I will take the 2 sticks. There's only 1 stick. Well, I guess that means that we got a thing. Big. And I need the wrench because this is build craft, yes. And then I need to I'm gonna just go with 4 for now. No, it's just, it's not worth it doing that. I need to just grab all of this. Cross my fingers. Okay, we're gonna hit escape. At least we're gonna hit it. Okay, it shut down on its own. It quite enjoys doing that, doesn't it? Get right back in there. Okay, that's better. Worst comes to worst, I just have to place down more torches to get this to work again. Not a big deal. Need that, and I'll take these chests. Put the chest thing down into a chest, the thing down into a chest. We don't want this chest, so that's fair. I want to upgrade the iron chest to a gold chest. It's probably going to take one of these gold blocks. Gold chest. Upgrade iron to gold chest. One piece of iron surrounded by gold ingots. And then we need a couple normal chests. Just this can make us. And then we need a crafting table. Which means we need to grab a little bit more of this. Much of that. Alright. I don't know 100% exactly where in here I am dead. But we can figure that out afterwards. We are just gonna set the machine right here. Yep. And then we need to move some stuff around. Start with the wooden transport pipe, gold transport pipe. Chest. Chest. Hopper. Stick something in the hopper. See if it goes to the chest. It does. That's good. Doesn't matter much. This is like this, and this is like this. We forgot to grab lava, but that's fine. So we're testing things out first. This also attaches. You attach to the wood, so yeah, this is fine. Dark, which is not good, but we're not super dark. Because I'll remind you, the gimmick of the deep dark is that you get hurt while you're in darkness. It's a good gimmick, but end is just a gimmick. Okay. Might need to go back and grab another pickaxe. Hopefully not. Actually, I'll definitely have to. I have to grab lava anyway, so it's not a big deal. I didn't check. That's fine. Check. I'm gonna say I didn't check to see if can get on the gold. I remember that it wouldn't before. But that doesn't necessarily mean I'm right. Okay. We're running out of pickaxe quick. Fresh cobble. Yep. Double compressed cobble. Oop. We should grab lava and another pickaxe. We're gonna continue on this course of action. In fact, on the lava front, we should just grab one of those full containers of it, along with an up bucket. Should also grab some munchies. My character's kinda dying. Thank you. goofy, but alright. Two sticks, good enough. Grab, once again, another block of iron. I don't know why I'm worried about that. It's not like it matters. We have a crap load of iron. Do need to grab some more sticks, so at least the sticks aren't completely wasted. I don't want to waste that wood. I've already wasted all of it, but that's besides the point. We want at least 3 pickaxes. Guess we need another block of those. Because we're gonna make a lot more than 3. Oop. Yep, 5 will be enough. That up there. Put these up there. We need to grab this. Grab one of the things of lava. Which, of course, is not over here, because why would it be? Nope, it should be outputting into here. Ah, because I don't have any more netherite. Then we need to touch that while that goes, because it's kind of a waste. I'm going to let the thing run so that it can fill out the little area right there before I dig out the tunnels to make it as big as I want it to be. So I'm just gonna... 2... Don't know why that was happening. Break this too. We're just gonna pretend like that's not happening. Break this, because there's enough light for there. Break this, and break this. Or when I do the diggy dig. Diggy dig, 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 diggy dig. And we want to wait for this just because it'll get it all the way to the sides. It's not exactly digging it up, it's just breaking it. I could have sworn that it would pick it up in this phase, but oh well. If it continues to simply break and not pick it up after a certain... get to the actual point that I want it to be at, where it's actually digging stuff, I'll be concerned then. For now, it should be fine. So let's just watch this go. Sit back and eat some takis. Reason I'm waiting for it, I'm not going off and doing something else, is because if I go back to the overworld, this won't mine. This isn't gonna work, I'm just gonna turn this off and do my counting. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 16, torch, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Okay. Now we go 64 out, which I don't know if I have enough torches for. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. 16. 32. I think this is 48, I can't be sure. I think I might have miscounted there. 32, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. Okay, I didn't. 61, 62, 64. Okay. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Oh, it's 32 right here, as expected. Take this torch. This torch, and this torch, and still feel good about lighting. 34, 35, 36, 7, 8, 39, 40, 41, 42, 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 50, 1, 52, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, I think. Okay. Now I just need to get, of course, that last one into place. We'll all be set. It gets so dark, I get damaged. That's why I'll place the torch. Forgot it auto puts that in your hand. It breaks. I'm afraid of getting hurt because it's so dark, so I'm gonna replace this. We should be nearing the end now. I don't need to count it because it'll tell me when we reach the end. Far enough to save that torch because I'm looking at a really dark corridor. Ah, never mind. Right there. I was right there. I was right there. That's unfortunate. I'm not sure if it has to be dark enough, or if it's in the dark long enough, I'm assuming it's both. That it has to be dark enough for long enough, and then you're screwed if you don't get where you're going, I think. I didn't even think about the fact that torches can be lights. Or that, not torches. That lava buckets can be lights. There we go. That's got some lava in it. Good. It's only a little, but it's worth every dime. Okay, well, this is gonna take a long time. So, as you may have already guessed, I'm going to let this go. So I will see you next one, where we'll see what we got. What are the spoils of our loot, and how much cobblestone we have. All that goody nonsense. See you then. Bye.